mini stock heat race number two. You will be next. Riding along the upper groove, it's the 7 of Robert Burris, now being nudged by the 41 of Michael Courtney. Coming out of turn number 4, leader lap number 1 will be the 7 of Robert Burris. Taking a look on the outside is the 41 of Michael Courtney. Taking a look underneath, going down the back straightaway, turn number 3 in the 41. Michael Courtney slides up just a little bit, blocks off the 7 of Robert Burris. New leader in the heat race number 1, it's the 41 of Michael Courtney. Stretching out a 6 car length lead is the 41 of Michael Courtney, then it's the 7 of Robert Burris. 8 car lengths back to the F-15 of Mitchell Fox, been hounded by the 19 of Nick Perry. White flag for the 41 of Michael Courtney. Starting on the pole in this afternoon's 20 lap feature in the mini stock will be the 41 of Michael Courtney. Merritt flanked on the outside by the 39 of Jason Carter. Row number 2, the 44, the veteran of Tommy Medler. Black, blue, and yellow 29 is Mike Townsend. Third row 21, Jason Gregory. On the outside, the BA2 is Bryant Idles. This will be a 6-lap event to determine the remaining starting lineup in the mini stock in the garage area. Sportsman drivers, you're next. Outside is the 39. That's Jason Carter. Fine battle for second between the 29 of Townsend and the 14 of Merritt. Single file is Jason Carter. Lee Merritt, Mike Townsend as the 44 of Tommy Mettler. Spins over the middle of 1 and 2, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Thank you. Coming out of turn number four, taking the white flag will be the 39 of Jason Carter. 29, Mike Townsend. 14, Lee Merritt. The 21 is Jason Gregory. Starting on the outside, row number one, this afternoon's 20 lap feature in the mini stock will be the 39 of Jason Carter. Up on the flag stand, assisting our Hall of Fame flagman, Mark Bells, is our very own assistant, Seth Rogers, going to give the green flag on this first event of the fourth annual Hangover 100. Down on the front row is the 41, Michael Courtney. The 29 is Mike Townsend. 7 is Robert Burris. The 14, Lee Merritt. Got the 19 of Nick Perry and the 15 of Mitchell Fox glued together down the middle, 1 and 2, bringing out a caution. Caution on Speedway. Taken away with the lead, the 41 of Courtney. Here comes the 29 of Townsend. 14, Lee Merritt. The 21 is Jason Gregory. Once again, the F-15 of Mitchell Fox spins, coming out of turn number two, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. We'll have a Delaware double foul restart on the point. 41, Michael Courtney. 14 is Lee Merritt. 29, Mike Townsend. Four spot between the 14 of Lee Merritt and the 19 of Nick Perry. Three wide back here in the back of the field going into turn number three, battling for ninth. Still, your leader, 41, Michael Courtney. 29, Mike Townsend. 21 is Jason Gregory. Now appears to be a battle for fifth spot between the 19 of Nick Perry, the 7 of Robert Burris. 3, Carlene Clay, for your leader. That's the 41 of Michael Courtney. Coming up on that, traffic as your leaders, 41, Michael Courtney. Looked like a fine battle for second spot between the 29 and Mike Townsend. The 21 of Jason Gregory. Once again, the F-15 of Mitchell Fox spins down the middle of turn number two, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. diving on the bottom, trying to pick off second spot is the 21 of Jason Gregory. He does line up in front of the 29 of Mike Townsend. Now here comes the 14 of Lee Merritt. Meanwhile, your leader still, the 41 of Michael Courtney. Getting around on the outside of the 21. Once again, the 29 is Mike Townsend. Now he'll set his sights on the 41 of Michael Courtney. Once again, the 44 of Medler spins coming out of turn number two. Bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Attention in a bit. Street Stoggers need to be getting lined up. You will be next. Street Stoggers, you're next. Back down on the racetrack with a 3-car length lead is the 41 of Michael Courtney. Then it's back to the 29 of Mike Townsend. 14, Lee Merritt. The 21 is Jason Gregory. Halfway home for the 41 of Michael Courtney. 7-car lengths back to the 29 of Mike Townsend. Then it's the 14 of Lee Merritt working around the 21 of Jason Gregory. Caution. Caution on the Speedway. Still with the lead, the 41 is Michael Courtney. Now being challenged by the 29 of Mike Townsend, then it's the 21 of Jason Gregory. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. Got a little debris over turn four. suckers. Next time we go green, it will be a green flag, a white flag, checkered flag. Green, white, checker. Next restart. Once again, the 29 of Mike Townsend tries to make a run coming out of turn two to get around the 21 of Gregory. Coming out of turn four, taking the white flag will be the 41 of Michael Courtney. Spinning out of turn two, getting loose is the 21 of Gregory. That would allow the 14 of Merritt to take a look on the outside. Setting up for third spot, becoming high and mighty off of turn four, winning today's feature in the mini stock, the 41 of Michael Courtney. Fine run, the 29 for Mike Townsend. Coming home solid third, the 21 of Jason Gregory.